Going on, guys, here at the Cedar Lake trailhead, except if you cross the street here, there's a trail called Cove Hollow, and there's a loop off of it called Wolf's Den. I'm gonna be riding that today, see what this is all about. Here we go. Starting off pretty technical. Spider webs are next level horrible. Oh, this trail is just an out and back. I ain't got no front brakes. Wow. Spider webs are awful. Oh. Barely. All right. Okay, it's spicy. Oh man. Whew. Okay. Wolf Den that way. I don't think I'll be riding Wolf Den. That's a bit extreme. I'm sure there's a line through it, but I'm not gonna find out. Not today. Continuing on Cove Hollow. Okay, yep, I didn't do it. Definitely a hiking trail that you can ride bikes on. Lord. Oh man. Oh. Whoa. Wow, dude. I am hippieing out pretty hardcore. This is wild. Oh, wow. Are you kidding? Ow. Oh man, this trail is relentless. Oh no. Oh man, almost. Ow, thorns. Get off me. Goodness gracious. Wow. This is too cool. Holy cow. Oh gosh. Ride for a second and hike for a second. Whew. Oh Lord, what the fuck? Okay. Oh, oh what? Good Lord. Wow. Oh, this trail's kicking my ass. Carrying on. At least on the way back, I won't have to worry about hippieing out so bad. Oh my gosh. Super tight. Oh shit. What the fuck did I get myself into? Wow. Ow. Destroying my pedals. Yeah. Okay. Ah. You know what? I'm done. Whoa. I'm now heading back the other way. A couple of these spots ought to be pretty fun. A couple of the climbs ought to be pretty horrible. Ow! Whoa. Should have just hit a stick. About catapulted me over the bars. Whoa. All right, back to the creek. All right. Holy shit. Damn. Oh, I didn't really clean it, but I'll allow it. Oh. Whoa, can't believe I got that. I'm glad to get back to the car on this one. This trail's hard and it's hot. Ooh, I got a dirt bike. Hallelujah. Oh yeah. Thank you, Jesus. And that is a trail that's probably not on most people's radar, but it's worth riding. If you're ever near the Cedar Lake area, Cove Hollow, epic trail. It is hard though.